Standing lumbar rotation with no hip movement. You're going to have your hands on your hips, feet about hip width apart. You're going to rotate as far as you can in each direction, but try to keep your pelvis facing forward.